Here's my 50 horsepower Mercury with Thunderbolt ignition. Right now we've got the muffs hooked up, as you can see. I'm going to give it a test run. As you can see, it's in pretty good shape here. It runs very, very well. It moves very, very quick. And it comes with a full set of controls, which you can see I have hooked up right here just for demonstration purposes. There's the motor. And we're going to go ahead and give her a start up here. You can see, I'll go ahead and turn the key. As you can see, it starts up pretty well every single time. It is a two-stroke, so one more start.